Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to configure SteelSeries GameSense on our Optix MPG gaming monitors for Counter-Strike Global Offensive. First, we need to connect all the cables to make sure GameSense is enabled. Do not forget the USB cable, else GameSense will not work. After connecting the cables from your monitor to your desktop, we have to install SteelSeries Engine. Open up your favorite web browser and go to MSI.com. Go to Products and go to the service page of the monitor and download the software. After installation, start up the software. If the monitor is installed correctly, it will show up in the My Gear tab. To enable GameSense for Counter-Strike, go to Engine Apps. Here you'll find a collection of all apps that work with GameSense. Let's turn it on for Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Let's configure GameSense for CSGO. Click on Configure to get in the configuration panel. Here you can find all the settings you can change and control. You can select the front side, but also the back side. First, let's take a look at the front side. At this moment, the first two LED bars are configured for health, the middle one for round kills, and the last two for ammo. To change anything, you have to select the zones in the bars and change the settings on the left. You can see here the game event is set on health. It will show dual colors. This means it will go from green at 100% to red on 0%. The health is displayed as a bar, and this means it will shrink together with the amount of health I have. It'll flash at 40% to give me an extra sign when my health is running low. And of course you can select any color you want for this. The middle is configured for round kills. The color is only red and will flash at 4 kills. It is also displayed as a bar, so it will fill up when I get more kills. The last two are ammo. It is displayed as a bar and it will flash at 50%. It means that it will shrink my LED bar real time with the ammo I have in game. There are different in-game events you can use. You can see the list here. We talked about the LEDs on the back side, and this side can also be configured. And maybe you're wondering, why should I show my health or ammo on the back side of my monitor? Well, when you are playing on a LAN party or esports, you can easily show your in-game status to your teammates on the back side of your monitor. So there are a lot of situations where this is very handy. Let me show you how it looks inside Counter-Strike. So let's start up. When you start up Counter-Strike, you can notice the LEDs will not respond yet. This is because GameSense will switch on when you're in a real game. You see that the first two bars represent my health and it is at 100% at the moment. The middle one stands for round kills. I don't have any kills yet, so it is still off. And the last two are my ammo and this is still at 100%. So if I shoot now, you will see my ammo is decreasing and the LEDs will slowly go out. At 50%, it'll flash, letting me know I need to reload. In this round, I'm going to show you some round kills. Let's find some terrorists. That's one. That's two. That's three. And see how my round kills are filling the bar. Four, and you will see at four kills, it will flash. 5. Keep an eye on the first two bars. If I walk to this enemy who is going to shoot me, you will see my health will decrease and the LEDs will go out. Now I'm going to show you some other settings you can use with GameSense. Let's go to the SteelSeries Engine control panel. The round kills we are going to change to match kills. And this setting is different than our other settings because this will build up kills in a bar, but also will change from color. It goes from off to red with different colors in between. The last two of my bars I will configure to money. You can see it will be a color range effect and the bars will change colors depending on how much money I have. It will turn blue when I have more than $7,800. In this match, we have configured the first two bars for health, the middle one for match kills and the last two for money. I already have a few round kills, two to be exact. The last two show my money and they are orange because I don't have that much money at the moment. Let's play some more to show you how the match kills and money will grow. After playing some more rounds, you will see my bar for match kills is fully lighted and the last two bars are blue, which means I got over $7,800. So I hope you liked this video about SteelSeries GameSense, and if you want to know more information about our Optix MPG series gaming monitors, please visit our product webpage.